Hey guys, Mashup and I here. Welcome back to our episode of Splatoon. Last time we did Turf War, and this time we're doing STEM Splat Zones. So it's officially October, and actually my 4-day weekend starts, so that's very exciting for me at least. I mean, honestly, I'm probably just gonna, like, rest during the, 4-day weekend. Come at me. Alright, we did good. Yeah. Wow, we lost 2 points. Wow. I'll eventually get to level 50. Eventually. I wonder what you get once you reach level 50 from Judd. What you get from Judd once you reach level 50. I don't know. Kinda don't wanna just like Google it or something like that. Okay, so well, here we are in this place again. I was about to say, please avenge me, but it's just, no. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, come on. That's going straight to us, I can tell you that right now. Ah, darn. At least we have the lead. Man. I was so nervous that I was gonna get hit by an ink strike. Ah. Well, we won anyway, so you know. That's okay. And now I will go up by 2 points. You know, at least I got the most kills out of everyone. Now, yeah, I'm still trying to get 100%, completion and fire and ice. I'm still trying. Now we wait for two more people. Everyone's above level 30. It's gonna be interesting with what I have planned. Or should I say the end of the week? Oh, I almost caught that person. I would have been a happy squid. Squid kid. Either or works. I'm living. Oh, we're not. Just because there's a killer whale doesn't mean I can't shoot you. Waste of ink. Doing good, guys. Come on. Yeah. I'm like, someone's just gonna come up and kill me at this point. Oh, I almost made it up there. We just cut that close. No. Oh. Rip, 2 more rank points. I didn't lose 2 rank points. I wonder how it's determined how many rank points you lose. Cause I know that there can be like different amounts of you losing. I'm gonna ask Google. Okay, I actually found like, I'll just read it after this match. That works. But we are doing the Splatoon. I'm up here. Okay. Oh! No, I'm about to move too since I ran out of ink. Must move down a step. I'll let them go over there, I'll guard. I might have to pull out the heavy artillery. Yay! I didn't get to use the Kraken, but you know, it works. Yeah, I didn't think I inked a lot. Well, we're back to 40, and I'd say we have time for at least one more match, depending how long it goes. So, how rank points are determined. You gain 8 points if your team had higher ranks and the game mechanic expected you to win. Plus 10, you have fair game for both teams. Plus 12, your team was supposed to get destroyed, but you won. Negative 8, your team was expected to get destroyed, and you did. Negative 10, fair game, you lost. Negative 12, your team was supposed to destroy, but you lost. So that's how it works. Now you know. I wanna like reply, oh, like, what about like if I lose 2 points? Now that's my question. And to probably to comment on something like that, I'd probably have to like sign up, which I won't do, just to ask like one question and like never return to it again. Okay, no, you guys go that way. I'll go up here. I'm trying to build up the crack, and that's what I'm trying to do here, so. I'm always slow with that. I was hoping that would work considering they were trying to murder all of us, but, you know. You know, I'll... So let's see what the game thinks was supposed to happen. So. So, okay, so it was a fair game and we lost. So. Sure, why not? Let's waste some more rank points. How do I even reply on this? Why not? It doesn't answer my question! I don't know. The game doesn't want to answer. Oh, come on.
That was a good snare.
No, you cannot shoot me from all the way away. That is... That guy's gonna try. Get up. Oh, what? Oh, they died already. I think we can do it. Yeah, let's go. God. I try not to get hit by the Ink Strike. I try to get not hit by the Inzuka. Okay. What else do I try not to get hit by? If you snipe me from all the way over there, I know you can't get me. That was a bad move. Oh, hello, friend. Let's see if we can turn this around. Oh well, I wasted the Kraken. It might have bought us some time. What? How did I pull? I don't even know. I don't know. How did I just pull that off? Is a question we all ask. No! No! That guy's done. Oh. There's still a chance, since they have like 50 seconds of a buffer. Oh, what? How did... I don't know if it's possible for us to win at this point. Oh, come on. I have a sniper, an Ink Strike, an Inkzuka. What else? Game. Game over. So the game expected us to get destroyed, and we did. Anyway, we're gonna call it a day for Splatoon. So, next time, we'll be doing Turf War. So, see you guys next time for that. Bye!